Hi there. In this question, we are differentiating between molecular compounds and ionic compounds. So let's